بزح سمعني بزح يحسبي بولدي يحسبي بزح يحسبي أبز حجز مي أبز عملت شد شهور عندي غيره كسافي تصفى أي سمعنا بتحت علمه ولا بسخان تصفى زبالة سيهاوا جانس نبع عليه تماهيرة نبع عليه تماهيرة نبع عليه كوينة نولدي حق سكايفوت دل
أبوك مهارك أدني أدني كنا زغفالة ويعادي ويقال أخي سلا زغفالة كنا ملس حقنا ملس أي تعسني اتسحق دنا فريقة أبزغ فريس رحاني أي تعسني كن نفوت رحمة زد تعب تسيب الليل أبزي ولدي أبلين قالي بيني نشري أبزي هجس أنا ولدي زي بلو أبزي أودت أتيو معي كي سمع كوزخونا نكر كوني حما كوني سمعني في اللايكة ما برحتي أبزي بلنك
Some of them have tried to cross back to Eritrea again by themselves, but they're usually caught by the security. We don't believe that will be easier for them to go back to Eritrea at this moment. So the easiest thing is just to keep them on the reality, but try to give them a way like they can adapt this place, not for full time, but at least while they are here, enjoy it, be busy, and not forget that they're children. So. They would say, okay, no one is here, we are here, our mother is suffering, our elder brother is not here, our father is a soldier, so why don't we just cross the border, go and see what we can find out. And what they find out here is, okay, it could be better, you can feed them, you can shelter them, but you cannot give them a family. So most of them would regret that they've crossed the border.